Megan Rapinoe, midfielder, and gold medalist London 2012 for women's football. The semifinal was just insane. I mean, Canada played the best game they've ever played against us, and just goal for goal, back and forth. It was just like the energy in the stadium was just rising with every minute, and I thought it was great for women's football. Canada were already up 1-0. They scored an early goal in the first half. It was huge in the sense to come out within 10 minutes after halftime and get that goal back. It's kind of funny because what I should have done right away was just claim it, but I didn't. I actually thought that it was an own goal. I feel like there was a lot of confusion. Alex had pulled off the near post, so I think I was looking to put it probably, you know, sort of out on the six for a near post runner kind of slashing in. She did open up a lot of that space, which is the only reason that could have happened. And then Bueller, you can see kind of come in and crashing that space. I didn't really mean it, but it's pretty cool the amount of players that have come through the Olympics on both sides, male and female. Sort of a fun little, I guess, tack up in the career box.